name is Justin Uche Prince. I'm a Nigerian playing for Obon UMT FC. I'm a striker. To be sincere, yeah. this season has been my best season so far as a professional footballer.
Yeah.
You know, I got a lot of goals and my team got trophy. You know, it's on a personal note, it's very, 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 very okay for me. It's a very, very good season for me. You know, based on goal return and achievement collectively like a team.
Yeah.
This season is wonderful for me. It's my best season so far.
We see you a year ago playing with Donkani, BBCU. What is the difference in this season and other season?
Well, what I can say, the difference between this season and previous season is hard work and more knowledge about this game, football. You know, as you grow old, as you grow in anything you do, the more you grow, the more you have different experience. And the more you have experience, the more you put it in practice, the more you improve. You know, it's normal in every walk of life, not only football, you know. So the difference is that I have come of age. I'm no more a young boy like before, you know, and I play under different coaches. So the environment, the coaches, the players you meet, you know, and the football ethics in wherever you go, the tactics also is very, very important for a player. You know, there are some tactics you will suit in, and there are some that will make you lost. So I say maybe this season I've come to play in my real position, the place I know, this is where I know. So I have able to discover my best, you know, position of play. And I think with the hard work also and the confidence given to me here, you know, the coach, everything I do is like he believes in me. He believes, go out there and do what you know to do. That alone gives you confidence. Maybe a little bit different from the other teams I play. So I think that's a different. I have confidence more, I have experience, and the environment is very, very okay for me. And the players also is friendly. So everybody work together. I think that's a big difference from here and last previous season.
Yeah. We saw you this season give assist, score a lot of goals. At least you have scored many goals. Then you are the second top scorer in Thai football division 2 league. And then how you feel when you score goal instead?
Well, it's a nice feeling, that's what I can tell you, you know. Because as a striker, each time you dress up heading into any match, you have one soul up as in goal, that is to score. Secure a win for your team because that's your job. Inside the team, you have midfield, you have defend, you have striker. Defenders defend your goal. Midfielder keep play. So as a striker, your work is to deliver, score. So and whenever you score in a game, you feel happy because you know you have done your job, you know. So I feel very, very happy. And not just because of the goal. I know that many people look up to me, my employers, my co-players, you know, my fans all over the world, they are looking up to you. They believe you can do it. And whenever you deliver, you know that some of them are smiling, you know. It gives you joy. That's joy, natural joy that comes from it. So I feel very, very happy each time I score.
Yeah. What do you expect about the future, Mr. Justin? What do you expect about the future?
Yeah.
After doing well this season?
Yeah. Just like every other person, you know, any ambitious person, you look up to future for a greater thing, you know. This year have been one of my best seasons. So on a personal note, it's a big challenge, you know. I know I don't need to go down. I need to go up from here. So I'm looking up to next year, next season, to be more improved, more than this season. So I need to work hard, keep my pace, do whatever I need to do like a professional footballer to make sure that I improve. So what I know and I believe and I work hard towards it, is the future will be more brighter, because future has always been the best. So I look up to the future with positive thinking, with positive mind. And I know that by God's willing and my personal effort, I'm looking forward for, you know, a greater season ahead.
How many goals have you scored this season?
Yeah, I have 29 goals in all season, in all competition this season. Yeah, 29.
Amongst the goals you score, can you let us know what is your favorite goal amongst the goals you score? Can you let us know what is your favorite goal?
Yeah, I have a number of them, you know, a lot of them that look nice and, you know, very, very okay. But I don't know, it's individual preference, you know. Me, my goal, the way I score, I have a lot of goals that I score that look beautiful, you know. But I pay more attention on the quality and what the result that goal brought about at the end of the day. So I will choose my goal against Odontani, because we are able to win 1-0. And it's a team of, the match is just first and second match. If they win us, they take over from us being in the top. Then if you beat them, we remain at the top. Then there's a gap between them. So it was intense match, and we were able to win that match 1-0. So that one goal I scored in that match, to me, is one of the best. And at the end of the day, we are champion. So that match determined the season. So that 1-0 and that goal is one of my best goals this season.
Okay. Now we want to know more about Mr. Justin. No. Let us ask you some questions. Okay. Yeah. Mr. Justin, can you let us know about your favorite animal, your favorite car, your favorite team?
Yeah, I like pets, you know, I like animals, but not violent one, you know. I like puppies, I like young dogs, you know, puppies, they look cute, they look very nice. When I look at them, the way they play innocently,
yes,
it makes you feel life, you know. I like puppies.
And
a lot of cars, but anything from Toyota, I like a lot. I mean, it makes me feel comfortable. I like Toyota cars. And my best team, you know, the team I started, you know, following, supporting, and dream right from childhood is FC Barcelona of Spain.
Why Barcelona?
Yeah, coming up like a young African player, you know, everybody look up to Europe, want to go to Europe, you know, you look into teams. You have somebody you look up to, and when you find their team, naturally, you'll be attached to that team. Barcelona is a team that they give opportunity to young boys. You know, they don't base on getting all the hope stars in the world. They believe in developing you. The quality you have in you, they help you, they nurture you, they mold you, set you up to professionalism. That is one of the philosophy about them I like. So everybody have chance there. All you need is just work hard. You are young, you are old, it's not a factor. The factor is your ability. They use their judgment on your ability, your ethics work for you so much. So that's why I love Barcelona.
Okay. Yeah, as you let us know you love Barcelona, we want to know now, what is your role model, Mr. Justin? Because we see you practice as pure and normal African football.
Yeah, you know, growing up, I have looked up to Samuel Eto'o as my role model. But as time progresses, I see myself playing in the way of Didier Drogba, you know, because I'm a striker that, and in my type of play, I use a lot of power.
Yeah.
So that he channeled me. I started watching Drogba's game, started following him. I see Drogba in me. So I feel like this is real my role model. So I start looking up to him, and since I started following him, I see my game coming up. I try to develop it. So Drogba have been my role model because he's very good on the air, and I score a lot of goals with my head. That is positioning. My timing is very, very good, and everybody that knows Drogba, I know him for that. So my role model now is Didier Drogba.
What is your favorite quality as a footballer?
Yeah, as a striker, you know, one of my favorite, as in one of my quality is my strength,
yes,
my force, and my pace. You know, I'm a power striker.
Yeah.
I use a lot of power, and I can play for 200 minutes. I don't care. So it's one of my quality. When you think about how you grow up, when you look back to the days when you are a kid, coming up in the street of Africa, playing, there's something you expect some, you know, people to tell you. That's kind of, you know, motivation you need from the people you are looking up to. So now you have found yourself in another level. You know that some people also, some kids in the streets, they are looking up to you like a role model. So my advice to them is, there's no magic when you want to play. If you want to be a professional footballer, there's no magic you need apart from being hard work, professionalism. Try to know what and what not to do. Be respectful, be disciplined. Work hard anywhere you find yourself. Never give excuse, never blame anybody about your situation. Just look up to your future. You have a goal, you have a talent. God has given you that talent, it's for a reason. So don't be discouraged, don't be disorganized, don't look back. Look on your goal, look on your target. You have ambition, you have something you have set on yourself. No matter, sometimes it's so difficult. Yeah, nothing good comes so easy. So my advice to everybody, both the young ones, especially the young ones coming up, is keep your head straight, look straight, look forward, look to your future. Don't be distracted. Be a professionalist, be a pure professional. And the way you can achieve it is being disciplined, number one. It's very, very important. Be disciplined, be respectful. Your ability to listen, not to talk, is very, very important. So if you have all this confidence in yourself, believe in yourself that I can do it, and then look up to your future that hence I can do it, this is what I have for myself. I'm sure, definitely, you will get there with your hard work.
Yeah.
That's my advice to them.
We see a lot of fans sharing you around Thailand, in Pisanolog, in Ubon, in Budandani. What can you say for your fans about next season, about the present also?
Wow. Well, that's the best part of this football I like. You know, I love football. I have a lot of people, I'm their fan, you know. Football is passion, and I have passion for it. It's always lucky, you know. You find yourself like you are a favorite person, you know, doing something you love, and somehow you are getting paid for that. So I know a lot of people are like that. People are supporting you. They have their own work. They leave their work, they come to cheer you, rain, sun, they pay money to come and watch you. You know, to me, it's like blessing. You know, I really appreciate all of them. I have many fans, I have memories of different teams I've played, you know. The fan club are so passionate, they love football, they love you, they cheer you every day. So what I know I can just tell them is thank you. I lack word, to show them my feeling, you know. But what I can just say, to make it short, is just thank you. I thank all of them, my fans in Ubon, Pisanolog, back home in Nigeria. I have a lot of friends also who follow me up, cheer me, support me, pray for me, you know, give me advice also. To all of you all, I say a big thank you. May God bless all of you. And next year, be with me also. Don't give up on me. Believe in me. We'll work it out together. By next year, things will be more better. I promise. Thank you very much.